In today's video, we're gonna learn how to artifact the leading dots that are inside of a table of contents from within Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. I have a table of contents that has a whole bunch of different dots between the words and the page number. While visually this looks okay, the screen reader is going to read all of those dots aloud, and it can be very annoying. Sometimes you get lucky where the object is already separated, but let's look at how we can artifact this content. The first thing I'm going to do is open up my Prepare for Accessibility tools, and then I'm going to select the option Fix Reading Order. This will allow me to drag a box around all of those dots, and I'm simply going to mark them as text paragraph. Now, the major reason for this is because it will move all of that content into a separate tag, and now I can sort of look at it and determine, yes, this is what I want to artifact. Now, what I'm going to do is select that object in the tags panel, right click it, and select change tag to artifact. And then under artifact type, we're simply going to select page and select OK. Then we can delete out that blank P tag. And we want to fix our other elements for this table of contents element and delete the extra reference tags. Now for me, I use this trick all the time to get rid of unwanted content from within the PDF. Sometimes you get lucky and the content is already separated from the other objects, but sometimes, as we saw in this example, the dots were actually attached to the rest of the text. So by using the reading order tool to grab those dots, I was able to remove it from the tag and then artifact that piece of content specifically. Now, if you don't want to go through all the trouble of learning how to do these types of things, check out the link in the description to find out how I can help you get accessible. My goal is to be your personal accessibility expert. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.